dead truck from a PF convoy. We don't have a fix on the truck we want, but the intel team has spotted the unit that's been tasked with escorting it. They're stationed at the guard post to the north of Nova Braga Airport on the Savannah. The rendezvous with our target will be any time now. Start by heading to that guard post. Then follow the escort unit. It should lead you right to the target truck. Boss, extract them from the mission area. You can check the target details on your iDroid.
Analysis. Enemy presence detect. Analysis. The map has been updated.
Escort unit isn't there. We must be too late. Is there anything there that might lead us to the target? Look everywhere in the guard post.
The map has been updated.
Where are your friends? Fire!
You found an intel file. Use your iDroid to scan it, and we'll analyze it here.
Boss, leave the intel files till later. The enemy's on combat alert.
Captured.
Unit's predicted route on your iDroid. Get after them. They should rendezvous with the target soon.
Marker placed.
Thank you.
while we're chasing them, the target will make an end run to its destination. How will we find that truck?
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Into Cypher's plans. You can view the escort unit's predicted route on your map. The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
Thank you.
extract the target.
He's coming too. Roger that. Leave the mission area by chopper or by land.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss. Search the truck you recovered. There were two primary types of cargo. First, drums of malachite, a copper ore. That took up most of the truck bed. But malachite is invaluable enough to warrant an escort. The real cargo was likely the second item, a shielding container. The contents? Yellow cake. That's right, the raw material for a nuclear weapon. That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard.